guys, it's your boy back here with another banger. In today's episode, I'm going to be reading your comments for my past video, which was a Q&A, which I was asking you guys to give me some questions. So yeah, let's get right into the thing. I gotta put the camera down. Ooh, I need some good lighting. Good lighting. Okay. So the first question was asked by Chance. Do you have a GF? I think they mean girlfriend, and I don't have a GF. If you meant girlfriend, I think you did mean that. So yeah, I am single. I don't have a girlfriend. I asked her out, but she rejected me. She watches my vlogs. I know. She told me that she watches my vlogs. So yeah, I know you're watching this. Okay, so another question asked by Chance. What is your favorite part of being a YouTuber? My favorite part of being a YouTuber is making you guys smile. Yeah, that's all I like, being a YouTuber. Another question asked by Anthony. What is your favorite Netflix show? My favorite Netflix show is Stranger Things. Okay. this is another question asked by Kevin. Who is your favorite YouTuber? My favorite YouTuber is Jake Paul. Please don't hate on me. I just like his content. I think he makes interesting vids. Okay, next question asked by Emily Savage. Who is your favorite cousin? Like, if you say, only one. Oh, it's hard because I have, three favorite cousins. Daniela, Gonzalez, Junior, and Christian. But if you say, if I could say a lot, I would say all of them are my favorite cousins. Who is your favorite family member? It's hard. I think my favorite family member are my sisters, because we actually fight a lot, but it's fun because we're just joking around. And I think that's it for today's episode. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to slap the fuck out of that like button. Slap the fuck out of it. So yeah, I'll see you tomorrow, because we post every single day. So, peace.